I met Chris at camp when we were in the 8th grade. And then we didn't talk, and then we saw each other again at Humber. And we were only there for a year. And then we didn't talk again.
Yeah.
And now we're talking. Yeah. And that's how Chris is on stage right now. Yeah.
Thank you so much.